A lot of times you're dancing because you're just dodging the bullets that are coming your way from both sides. You're dodging bullets. It looks like you're dancing. And I think from the looks of things right now in our culture, even right here in Springfield, greater area, I think that a lot of us could learn how to dance. Don't you agree? I mean, some of us are better dancers than others. I mean, if you wanted some hilarity this morning, just get Corey Scott and I in a dance-off, right? I mean, if you did something like that, if you could get us dancing, that would not only be hilarious, but probably inappropriate. So I'm not recommending that you do that very thing because,
everybody,
you know,
clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low, all the way to the floor?
Yeah.
How low can you go?
Yeah, it was a metaphor. Metaphorically speaking.
Can you bring it
to the top?
Oh, my
goodness.
One hop.
Oh, my word.
Right foot.